considering, for instance, in the modern world, one of the most important things for us to do, we felt, is to show young women who are empowered.
I just don't deserve you.
Who had a sense of themselves and had a purpose, whose purpose wasn't necessarily thoroughly dependent upon the love of a man or Prince Charming, to use a cliche, who actually had a spirit of adventure and a life of their own and capable of independent thinking and independent doing.
Oh, guys.
One of the best examples of that is Frozen, where the Anna character is fulfilled in the end and saved actually because of the love of her sister, not the love of a man. That's a great example of creating a role model that we feel not only feels relevant in today's world, but is a better use of storytelling in that it teaches a lesson and tells a story that we think is very positive in terms of girls and girls.